talked to Coach Eckler, Coach Brown, Barry Cotton, or Barney Cotton, excuse me, intensity. They all use that word. What does that mean to you?
It's intensity. It's you know, it comes with, you know, especially being a defensive player, you know, you got the black shirt thing. That's, you got to be intense if you're going to be a black shirt. It's just hustling the ball all the time, relentless effort, you know, just going everywhere, 100%, all everything you got, every play, and that, I think that's just intensity.
You say black shirt. Now, when I was playing, you weren't even bored and thought up. I doubt if your dad was. You know, it at the time, it meant a lot, but the older you get, it means a hell of a lot more. So I know it's going to mean a lot to you right now, but when you're out through playing ball here, I think you're going to realize what black shirt means.
I definitely think that. I mean, I think I realized a lot last year when it got taken away from me, you know. I mean, just growing up in Omaha, you know, you want to, you know, be a black shirt. You dream of that. And so to actually get that and then have it taken away from me meant a ton to me to get it taken away. You know, So I'm really working hard this, you know, fall camp to get it back. And, you know, like you said, I think, you know, down the road it's going to be one of those things I really look back on and say, you know what, I was a black shirt, you know. And it's just a special honor.
Oh, you know, there's a lot of the old guys are excited about you playing ball this year. So I mean, I'm not putting the pressure on you, but these old guys are interested in you. They think you're a hell of a football player.
You know, that's great. You know, last year I kind of flew under the radar. No one really knew if I would be able to replace Adam Carricker. You know, I think I did great there. Yeah. And, you know, I'm hoping to just kind of fly under the radar this year. You know, just, you know, people are more worried about other players. And, you know, I just play my game and, you know, have a good game each and every week. And hopefully the best comes out of it.
That's right. That's a black shirt. Thank you.
No problem.
This morning's practice, I was getting two words out of all the coaches' mouths. That's attitude and aggressiveness. And that's what this team's going to have this year. They were missing it a little bit last year, but they picked it up. The coaches are doing a great job. The players are doing a great job. And we're going to see some exciting football this season every Saturday. So watch and listen.